Hey guys, welcome back to Balatro. I'm going to tell everybody right now my favorite Belgian joke before we go back to doing Black Deck Gold Steak. The Belgian joke goes like this. Do you guys know why the Belgian Navy lost all their submarines? It's because they decided to enact an open door policy. Here's the other one. So these two Belgian guys driving around, right? Two Belgian guys driving around at night, going through the countryside towards Switzerland. And there's a bunch of policemen around, and they're like stopping them, and they're going, hey. We could use your help. Sorry, we're stopping cars because we're looking for a couple of rapists in the area. And the two Belgian guys driving look at each other and say, sorry, we don't have time to rape tonight or something like that. We have somewhere to get to. I'm fucking up the delivery, but I like it. They think they could be the rapists. Bad run. We're looking for a couple of rapists in the area. Honestly, we don't really like raping too. Now I can't do the joke. My father told it to me once. Me hunting for a full house just to maybe accidentally get it. This is going to get people into... This is the shit, the content that gets people into Rat Cousin on YouTube. They click on this video and then a rat stumbles through a Belgian joke about rape. Rapists. No rape happens. Let's move on. I'm digging a hole. The Eiley Joker's not bad. What? These aren't great. I think we take you, sell you. And we take the Wily, man. Wily Coyote. 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9? Like, what a hand! They have an open door policy on the holes you dig? Whoa. Tristosa going deep throat on that one. God damn. I didn't have any soda today. Maybe I miss it. Maybe I don't miss it. I don't know. I could use a pop. I need to go get my Kroger generic diet colas. Do I go into Scholar? Do I build her? I think we take the Buffle. I think we buy and sell a diet cola and hope we find a good Skippy and hope Wily keeps us real. I will look for 3 9s. I could have gotten 3 3s, and there I go, 3 3s. Fuck you. 100 chips added on this? Yep. Ham freezes modular. I am on the kombucha. I don't like kombucha. It's too vinegary. I know the bitches like drinking vinegar. I know they do. And you can't lie to me about that. You can't lie to me and say the bitches don't like drinking vinegar. Because bitches like drinking vinegar. Okay. Mother is going for 8s. Nah, I do not. Well, Molotov, you ain't a bitch, then. Sorry, Molotov, you ain't a fucking bitch. These ain't my jam, I'll take the Plutie. If it's not vinegar, you're wiping it from your throat. I think we could go for 2 free hollows. We hunt for 8s, we've got the 8s, let's see if we get a full house. This is a good full house. We're almost halfway there. How many 8s do we have left? We have 2 8s left. We have 3 kings left. Let's hunt for some kings. Let's hunt for a 7 and an ace. Oh, fuck me in the pussy. We have lost it. I risked it with the skippers and I did not have enough to bank it up. You know what? Let's throw some gamba on. People want the gamba. They want to get more EFTs. Will Rat win? We've seen the 2 warm-up runs. Let's Winnebago this shit. Doing 1 skippa. When in doubt, flush it out. I'm not following my own mantra. I am not Jeff Goldblum in the movie Annie Hall saying, I'm calling you because I forgot my mantra. I am not that. I'm nothing that you've heard. I'm not a witch. You know what? And I do this stream for my mama and my friends.
I do it for my friends. I do it for my mama.
Okay, and if you guys can't handle that, well, then you're not down with the...
Girl boss!
boss shit.
This is a girl boss channel. I celebrate women in all forms, all sizes, showing me their body for free.
Having fun, being a bit sarcastic with it. It's very slapstick.
Okay, we made money there. Hashtag we respect women. Straight me up. I mean, straight's been good luckies for us. I'm not going an eternal blackboard, my friend. I'm going to take a wasteful and go forward. I guess we use this. Hashtag respect women in this chat. We're going straights. 8, 9, 10, jack. That's, I leveled it up. 7, 8, 9, 10, jack, queen. Add the queenie. I could have done a non-debuff 9. I could have been inside my own house. 686 points. One of my dating profile pics is Jeff Grant doing the crossword. Choking a blonde girl and her friends say, and it's at her friends and my choking a blonde girl and her friend. What? What? I mean, I don't know what we're doing, dude. Looking for another Saturn? I'm not risking that. I'm not risking going for another Saturn. I'll tell you, I'll go for an ace or a six. There we go. Maybe I'll make 1-2 glass just to make sure we are safe and accounted for. We're not falling into the benefit of this deck at all yet. We have no fucking jokers, and there's no jokers in the shop, dude. Okay, we got a Hermie. We've got a Hermie, and we got a Celestia. Hope there's a Saturn. No, but there's a Uranus, which I'll take. I'm going double Celesti Molesties, dude. You saw it and you approve it? Kind of hot? Molotov cupcake, be a disgust. Don't be disgusting. Go drink your vinegar. A free Mega Arcana pack. I need a fucking joker. Brother needs his jokers. Three sixes just taunting me with their dirty flesh. Give me a jack-em-up. We got the discards because we look for the jack-em-up. We did not get the jack-em-up. It's okay. Papa will find his jack-em. Two tennies. There we go. It's a beautiful jack-em-up. Please be enough. We're at level 3. Is it enough? It's very close. Keep me real. Keep me real. One of my Tinder picks, says Pustu, is me and Jeff Goldblum after I gave him some weed. Whoa, you're fucking cool. You guys are fucking sick. I will say, you know, I don't want to jinx it, but I'm in a different mind. I'm not seeing any jokers, am I? I mean, we're taking Shoot the Moon because we got to take something. But last night, I got hit up by, can we get a queen in hand? I got messaged back on Tinder, right? By a lady who I thought was cool. Seems cool. It's nice to feel like, yeah, I'd like to go on a date with a person, you know? You don't always want to go on a date with someone. I'm like, this person I kind of want to go on a date on, you know? I'm fucked. I'm sitting at dinner, talking with my friends, describing this person. Like, she seems kind of interesting. And one of the friends at dinner is like, wait a minute, I think I know her. And I'm like, you gotta vouch for me, sister. Be nice to her, she says. I'm like, well, why would I? I mean, I'll be as nice as she wants me to be. You gotta, what a coinky-dinky. I hope it goes well, you know, because I feel like I've been tugged around by Requiem Judge, my long-distance girlfriend who lives in England. She hasn't talked to me since supposedly her grandma died, and I've sent her $4,000. So I appreciate you guys helping me on stream to pay for that. Abstractify me, let's go. That's, it's a way to go. It's 3 molt. And 3 molt right now is what we need, and it builds for a few stakes in a way that's manageable. We can play flushes and get out. Well, Tooth and Claw, of course I love her grandma. Yeah, I don't think she has a grandma. I mean, she has a grandma, but I just don't think her grandma died. I don't know, man. I feel like she's fucking with me. I mean, the sex thing was nice, seeing some rat russy, like, you know, on the DL. And all, like, eight nipples or whatever it is. I don't count. Too busy jerking it. But, you know. Maybe something local could be cool. Need to focus on that in my life. Hey, if it goes nowhere, whatever. We won't talk about it, right? If it goes somewhere, hello, it's gone somewhere. Where have we played the most? Fleshy Dushies? We need... Reroll me. I need a joker. Even Steven helps. I needed a fucking joker. This two pair probably does sick, right? Maybe I should have leveled up two pair. Look at all that multi-swag. That's good. Give me the evens. Give me the reasons.
The reasons. The reasons that you're here. The DNA is here to be. Making more even cards disappear. Boop, boop, boop.
What should we go for? I think we go for fours. They potentially have more value than sixes because they could be enacted by the hackman. We're going fours, honey. Good morning, Kate Bissetti. Thanks for joining us in chat today. Did you hear that the Archduke Franz Ferdinand was assassinated? People are saying it might be war in Europe. Have you heard about that? It's kind of crazy. Eight buckies. We're going fours. Give me a four. I should probably upgrade. I'm not taking these. I should probably upgrade Pluto because I'm going to be playing 1/4 hopefully every turn. Play only one hand. Well, I guess I'm not playing 1/4 every turn this time.
Jesus. Fuck me, please.
We've already nerfed our DNA. We have gone genetically inferior. We have been euthanized. Okay, that's shit. That's shit for our fours. I'm gonna keep going. Let's save money. You bet the black hand was behind it? I've heard, like, people say that. I'm not sure. Hello, fours. Hello, fours. Okay, is this going to be enough, though? I haven't leveled up three of a kind. Oh, shit. No, it's not. Oh, my God. It was an idea. It was an attempt. Mandiggity Snag here, late to the party. You've missed a couple easy loss wins at the gambling. As Rat Cousin meanders his way through the digital synapses and hopes to find the dark delights that is victory on the black deck. In Balatro, one of the best roguelites of all time. The fuck you giving me, man? Okay, spade me. I'm taking your lead. You say spade, I'm taking your spade lead. The spades have taken me there. Somebody get me a Fanta. Short for fantastic. $1. Thanks. I'm risking the buffle. You gotta risk the buffle, man. This is bullshit, dude. This is fucking bullshit. We can't navigate with this shit, bro. We're taking it, but I'm not restarting, bro. This is gonna cost us $3 per round, and we haven't used any tarot cards yet. It's a perplexing little bitch hole. No, we're not restart. We don't restart, KP. We let the runs go until we know we lose, because you know what? You might be like, man, I'm fucked, and then you're not. And we're not. Are we not? Yeah, are we fucked? Rank me. Two tens. There we go. We are fucked. Perplexing little bitch hole. We respect women and their perplexing little bitch holes. Put in your gambles in chat. Will Rat win? Let's go. I'm perplexed by my own nonsense. I need a joker that does something and a polychrome does something. I'm risking it. I know on black deck, having only three hands means that skipping in the first ante is stupid. But let's see what Papa can manage. There's chances. And we got blessed with the spade, man.
Girl boss shit!
That's girl boss shit. Hunting bugs in our own zone. A rental scary face? You know, it's not the worst it could be. At a temporary gross Michael, like, we're good. We're good. We're going to lose money, but we're good. We're going to lose money, but we are good. Because we only have to play one hand, so we're going to make at least $2 back. And the banana's already dead. Give me an early Craven dish, brother. Temporary debt? I think I got it, brother. Let's earn back money. Let's buy some shit and see what we enable. Going royals is the style. In that case, I'm going to go hearts if I don't see more royals. For flushman's curses, let's look for a royal heart. You do something. One reroll. Give me a death. Let's go. Disgusting Mikey. Dirty micro penis. You become a royal bitch. Okay, bad. We might be stinker pinkered, dude. Devil me. Devil me crybaby. Let's see if the 60 extra chips takes us there. Oh, we're super close. Holy shit, we're super close. A pair of sixes doesn't get us there. Does one high card get us there? 4, 5, 6, 7. $15, $45. We need more than 45, brother. I think we're stinker pinkered, brother. Black deck, my friends. Black deck. Hashtag blacked rat cousin blacked raw. With a Bella Danger. Holy shit. I threw out my double J, triple J, two ace, full house. Dude, that probably would have done it. Shit. I missed it. Sometimes you dial in and you focus on one thing and then you miss everything else. And that's stupid. And it happens. Listen, I'm a goat. If I was over your shoulder while you were playing, I bet I'd catch 400 things you missed. Especially if we're in the middle of a conversation. So I'm grateful for you. I like superposition, but... You suck! These all suck! I'd rather have superposition for 5 turns and $0. I'm crazy. I can't win the head. Holy shit. Okay. Rank me. Now give me an ace. This run might be dead. This run already might be dead. This run is dead. Black deck, guys. Holy crap. The black deck. This is the run. Maybe I got to start believing in myself. I got to start believing in myself, man. Free holo, let's go. I believe in myself. Four of a kind. I believed so hard I got the aces.
Girl boss shit!
Woo! Okay, this is the run. We've lost too many in a row. We've lost too many in a row. We got free chaos. We got an eternal shortcut. We know we love the straights. We got a riffraff to give us a couple more jokers. We could sell it before the end of the round. This is good shit. Okay. Mother is choosing to win. Mother is choosing victory. Mother is choosing the GG egg. Mother is chaosing. Square Joker, we're not doing much with yet, but, you know, it's money. We paid $1 for that riffraff and sold it before it cost us any money. So it is money. A holographic thing actually takes us through a few fucking rounds, which is great. And you know what? Wraith me. What are you going to give me? We Joker, we're playing low straights. Holy shit. Because it's easier to get the twos in there, too. Holy shit. I've been wanting a Wii Man.
Someone has gifted you God.
I've been wanting a Wii Man. What's up, Mandy? Thanks for gifting a sub to our good boy Tooth and Claw. You're good. You're good. You're a sweet. Your sweet mother is sweetening. Sweet mother, thank you. 3, 5, 6, 7, 8 is a straight, so I kind of want to hunt for a 2. Nah, we didn't get it. We're not weeing. We're not weeing. We are not wee. We are large. Look at Banner, Michael. I mean, we got no money. What am I going to do? A negative tag? No. I want to get some weebies. Okay, let's use this one for the momie. Lonely rat, lonely rat. Listen, don't say that shit. Don't make your own self-fulfilling prophecy. Where are my twos, Lord? Lord, won't you give me a 2? Lord, won't you give me a 2? What the hell? 4-card straight is better than 5-card straight, for sure, but we can't 4-card straight without 4 fingers. It'd be great if we saw 4 fingers. Ooh-ee, it would be great. Risk that for the Saturn. I should have re-rolled wall me. Okay, here's a 2. More fingers, the better, I always say. Jesus Christ. Y'all need Jesus. let's keep the 5. Go for an 8. I think I needed that fucking two, four. Let's get rid of the 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Yeah, no, I don't think. Is it 7, 8, 10, queen, ace, a straight? Okay. Is this gonna get us 2,100 points? No. Nope. 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 My neighbors love that. What giant toad is dying in our neighbor's condo? There's a giant toad that seems to be dying. Nope. Doink me. It's not a doink. It's actually one less than a doink. I'm stupid. We lost 4 viewers because of me making that noise. Spare trouser me? It's like the closest thing we've gotten to scaling. It's a rental, but I'm doing it. Mother, I'm doing the spare trousers. I'm going for everything. If I can make shortcut work when that, like, straights have been our key to gold stake victories, how am I supposed to... I have to go back to the basics. What I would play during the demo. 2 pairs. Okay. Okay. Do you have any spare trousers? I need to borrow some. Sure, I'm sure there's shit that doesn't fit me anymore. You sicko. Lusty, that's permy. I'm not doing it. I'm not doing a permy lusty. I will go into a standard pack and see if we get a real pogged ass card. That's beautiful, but it's gonna break. But it's there to save us if we need to bank something. I don't mind this. We're already at +6 multi, which almost gets us there in one hand. Here's another one. Pivot, step, turn, step, touch. I can see the comics now. I didn't expect to come to this stream and hear someone sing songs from the musical chorus line. We got there in one. Less pog scaling, but more pog rich. Joker Stencil? Nah, I think the fact it costs us money, we don't do it. Also, we can't afford it. Unless we sold this, which we don't need to. Great, now sing something from the Fantastics. Okay. Okay. Try to remember the kind of September when life was slow and oh so mellow. Try to remember that I don't even have enough money to get the friggin' mail-in rebate. What have I done right now? And grain was yellow. Try to remember the kind of September when you were a tender and callow fellow. Try to remember, and if you remember, then follow.
Follow, follow.
Damn, I fucking lost again. The black deck is just crushing me. Just step by step, standing on my breakable skull. Need to just dial in and maybe get a stake in, cause otherwise, how do we beat this road to El Dorado? Try to remember when life was so tender that love was an ember about to billow. And try to remember, and if you remember, then follow.
Shut the fuck up, snake!
Shut the fuck up. Musicals suck. Musicals fucking suck. Musicals could suck my little rat dick. I could risk for a hollow. Let's go. Lean into it. We need lots of jokers. I was trying to lean into it. I got the pear joker. I had the pants. I was getting everything that was good. And then lo and behold, t'wasn't good enough for me, bitch. T'wasn't good enough for the game. 5, 6, 7. There's no 8. I thought there was an 8. There. Miss Straightig. Theater Skidmark speedrun. You would watch a Rat Cousin musical? What would happen in the Rat Cousin musical? You're not giving me jokers, woman. You're not giving me jokers, woman. I create a copy? 2 bananas? No, I'm not doing it. I could. Double banana for life? Double banana to live. Nobody's done it. Nobody's double bananaed. Double banana so he could skip me for the hollows. Double banana all the way.
Girl boss shit.
Yes, that's right. Double banana for all the friggin' follows. We got the banana split. We got the banana split. And they've both got it. What the fuck?
This is the biggest bait in the world.
That was an $8 banana if I think about it. Okay, these aren't bad. These aren't bad. These aren't bad, but come on, man. Come on. I thought you were going to take me a little bit further, lady. Thought you were going to take me a little bit higher up the courtroom splendor. This isn't going to be a great... I should maybe play better hands. I guess I'm too pairing it up. Would be great with those shorts now. Holy cow. Astronomer, let me use you. Give me all that shit I didn't want. An ancient joker, I could lean into Flushman's curse. We're gonna lean into Flushman's curse. Which means I probably want to get Astronomer and now only play flushes. Get more wild cards, that's the shit we're looking for. I should have remembered that he was looking for clubs, but, you know. Well, you know, we got a full house with 2 clubs. That could keep us there. Doesn't help Astronomer or whatever, but it keeps us there. A foil ancient joker. Interesting styles. You gonna give me 1 fucking celestial card? Or are you gonna shit on me? As if I've asked for it. What do you want now? Hearts. Like, I can't be angry because you're giving me the plus 10 molt, but I can be angry because I choose to be. Because of this world, you make your own reality, okay? And that reality for me right now is, by self-humanizing, I choose to be angry. Thanks! I mean, Bloodstone, wild cards, Ancient Joker sometimes being red, I mean, what do you want, diamonds? We already got a bunch of diamonds! I'm feeling pretty about it! But we need that level up, dude. We're gonna tap out. Please, astronomer, give me. This is exactly, you have done your job. We're getting two Jupuses. Woo! This is what ladies do in the back of the house. I will buy and sell your ass. And then I'm a go. What do you want? You want clubbies. Buying and selling a whole ass. Listen, it's called a Boston butt for a reason. Because you pack your cack in it. You pack your cack in the ass. In the Boston butt. Sodomy, fellatio, cunnilingus, pederasty. Mama, why do these words sound so nasty? Masturbation can be fun. Won't you fool me, Jupus, to the skies now, everyone? I'll take money and I'll re-roll. I could vampy. Yeah, I could both of these boys. Let's go. I'll make it work. Bye-bye, astronomer. Diamond. Diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. I'm gonna go... Smeared would be sick also, by the way. And that's an uncommon, right? I'm risking for the Bloodstone procs. Okay. Good. If you touch a butt, your hand falls off. If you masturbate, hairs grow out of your hand. Okay, what can I sell? Could I sell even You know, I think I could sell misprint, because we're starting... Both these cards are molting us early, and I would rather get... Like, for instance, we're losing 10 molt in whatever it adds, but also, we gain, like, 2 molt times potentially a bunch of numbers. Molotov Cupcake, free for that unexpected, very cool performance. Oh, thank you so much for gifting a sub. Wave your feet. Wave your feet emojis, everybody, to welcome each other. Club my ass. Now, give me things to activate my vampiric scaling. Losing my monies. But look at how high this goes now. And that goes exponentially higher, because instead of having misprint, I chose to do a Jupus. So, you know, you feel it. You start a new mobile game called Cards, the Universe, and Everything. Is it good? A Tempe Glutty. Just a takey. Mega Buffles? Do we look the Mega... No. We can't... We need to get our scaling in. What do you want? Spades. Spade me up, Charlie. We could be at a bad point already. I mean, we're only getting one more hand. Black deck, man. Black deck, guys. Black deck. Can you believe it? Is there at least a straight? It's not going to get us there. But holy shit. That's black deck, dude. Holy shit. I've got a feeling this is going to be our hardest one to gold stake. Is black deck. I've got a feeling that tonight's going to be a good night. And you know, the method to the madness right now is don't give up. Keep going, keep taking risks, having fun. I'm privileged right now because I've got a chat room of my best boys and bitches just willing to chill out and shit the dust with me, you know? And I love the black-eyed peas. This run's bad. Sorry, somebody just lost their points. Let's start it over. Uh-oh, we can lose these. one skip on black deck and you can lose. That one, that lack of one hand makes all that friggin' difference. It is insane. That just having only three hands to play makes a huge difolino. Eternal Paradox believes and loses their points. Listen, I'm sorry. Vemlet. Can't even afford Arrowhead. Spaceman? Hiker. Hiker. We're walking uphill. We're walking uphill and we're making it. We are walking uphill. We're upgrading cards. We're upgrading cards. We've already lost. No good multi-joker. Black deck is the only deck that has the potential of what's it called? Tilting me. This is grueling. And I'm so lucky I don't have to do this alone in the dark. Rather, in the dark with digital people at my side. Early Hiker was a good sign until I didn't get good hands. I had a discard left. I gave up. I gave up. Blue Jack me, Polly me. Something's happening. We're in Newton, Massachusetts. We're going to UMass Lowell. We're going to Bunker Hill.
Bunker Hill.
Buy me, keep me. You live 15 minutes from UMass Lowell? Wow. Have I told you where I went to college, Goaty? It's not UMass Lowell, but have I told you? Have I told you lately where I went to college? Have I told you lately where I went to college? Okay, we got this. That's pretty good. Royal my ticket. I went to Hampshire College in Western Massachusetts. King me. These ain't my kings. I'll take you. In Western Massachusetts. I'd rather have a discard, Yandy. We need jokers. What am I doing? We need fucking jokers. We need to play royals and we need to play jokers. That's beautiful. There. It's 84 points over. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. It's just where we need to be, which is good. I didn't skip a. I'm going to take a U. I'm gonna take a U. Did I level up Full House? I did. We're not playing it, but we're getting this 9 in here too. Okay. Suit me out, Charlie. I think we're gonna be fine, but holy shit, I don't know what I'm playing. The fact that was a club, that was the high card, probably saved us. Ooh. Oh my. We could take the ice cream. Get more Jackmans. I think we take the ice cream. You gotta take the ice cream. I want some ice cream, brother. Rank and file me. Give me something good. A judgment? Chaos ain't bad. It's not great. This has two, it's got 130 chips and two multis in it. Yeah, okay. Because the polychrome occurs after we add the gluttonies, okay, it's not terrible. Reroll me. I would take a death more than an ice cream. I would take burglar, honestly, if I could get it easily. I could sell all three of these and have burglar. I'm losing my chippas and my multis, though. I can't do that. I'd probably screw myself. I am prone to doing this. Judge me? Judge me! We could strike this 9 later. Ramen me! This is a point value. This is us in a higher ante for once in our life. Make everything clubs, too. I mean, we just deal with what we got. We just shove it full, brother. You sent me an instant pho recommendation. Bitch, that ain't ice cream. Oh, I should have done a reroll. I forgot. I forgot about my clown. All hearts are debuffed. I feel ya. What about a flushy? I'm alive. I haven't leveled up flushies if we were still alive. I don't want to discard because of ramen. The family. I feel like I could make the family work. We're going to get rid of ramen, and now we need to make lots of jacks. This is a risky business play, but it's coming down to it. It's coming down to it, dude. It's coming down. It's coming down. We're going to find a way. Maybe I start with this straight. I don't know what I'm doing right now. It might be stupid. Okay. Magician me. I might have fucked myself up, dude. There's hope. Ooh, three of a kind? A full house. Okay, we're alive. No! I forgot. It's because I got rid of ramen. Why did I sell ramen? I should have just let it get debuffed a little. Was I making room for something? Was I trying to afford something? God dang. We are Mr. and Mrs. Playing. Jesus Christ. I'm Mr. and Mrs. Plaything today. You went all in on doubt? My good man, alien cat man? Did you for real? This is hideous. Making no money this hand. It is sweaty today, guys. Okay, we gotta go in a buffoony. We gotta buff me. We could risk it with the invisible. We can't risk it on the invisible. We need a temporary raised fist to stay alive. Like, what am I thinking? What am I thinking about, like, doing that, right? Does this get us there? No, but it's pretty close. This would get us there. Ooh. Ooey booey. Can I egg? Or do I save? I think I save. This is crazy, man. Does this pair get us there? Close. but no Pistol Pete's. Okay. Ooh-wee. Wipe my brow. Okay, give me something good in this jumbo, my friend. Jumbo me somewhere well. I'll take this two-pair shit. I'm not happy about it. I'm not happy about this. Chicago meetup? Everyone's gonna meet up in Chicago? Level up high card 3 times? No. Nope. Nope. We're not doing a temporary driver's license. What are you thinking? We're living and we're seeing what happens. Everyone's gonna meet up in Chicago without me? Rat Cousin Chicago meetup. What a crazy thing. Is it gonna be like the musical Chicago? Yes. It'll be just like the musical known as Chicago. Because everybody loves the musical Chicago. Okay, impress me with some Empress cards. Magician, hero font me. I'm Magi-Chan. I'm Magi-Chan Sonichu, and I'm doing it for my friends and for my mama. I do it for my friends and I do it for my mama, and I don't care who hears it. You know, I want to play the 7 for the chance to make $20. Didn't work. But it happens. You try. You got a limited run of the Sonichus in print? That's awesome. Okay, we're fucked now. Raised Fist is gone. Even Steven costs us money. We have to take it, because we're going to lose otherwise. Hand size would be good. My anus needs to expand. $3? Magi-Chan Sonichu. Oh my god. Okay, at least we're level 2, 2 pair. And I was like keeping the 7 in hand as if we had fucking Raised Fist. It's better to play a full house. Okay. I mean, we're alive. Okay. Oh, my lord. Give me $40 right now. God damn it. No money. Out of money. Money, please. Oh, I'd like to have you forever. But, baby, I'd love to have you forever now. I'm sorry I mistreated you. I was not kind to you, Father. Father, I was not kind. Give me like plus 20 molt twice. Oh, the Lord is taking me away. Unless we get the lucky 7, which we're not getting, there's no way out of this. The lucky 7 could have gotten us out of that. No way out of it. Holy biscuit. Let's run it back one more time, at least for this video, before we start recording another one. That is black deck, man. And you know what I'm going to do after this next run is I need to go get a glass of water with a bunch of ice and put on my sweaty pants. I'm doing investment and I'm risking. I need to make it further. I need to make it further with money instead of just skirting a buy on nothing. We luckily started with a full house there. How are we doing in terms of a flush? I think we could maybe get a diamondy. There we go. Luck is in my hands. It's rewarding my choices. You love a good... What? Did I not play a flush? Okay, full house. Oh my god. I was baiting my breath.
having fun, being a bit sarcastic with it. It's very slapstick.
Yeah, I'm all slapsticky. Gave myself $2. Pay $3, gain $5. A joker that costs money or a crafty joker that is perishable it costs money? Maybe crafty just to win the next one faster. We're going to get $25, so maybe I should have bought something else. Give me a flushman's curse. There we go. Oh, it's a straight flush. Okay. Didn't even need you. I should have sold you. As soon as I saw that was a straight flush, I should have sold you. Because we lost $3. I'm selling you. We have $32. I could have had three more. I love my hanging chad. Okay. We're taking it. It's an eternal hanging chad. We've been in such a bad piece of shit zone that we have to take it. We have to. It's not even doing anything yet, and we have to take it. We roll once. We take a hallucination. We move on. Do we take a holo? Or do we take a rare? I haven't upgraded anything, right? No, I upgraded 2 pair. I'd look for a nice 2 pair. That's not bad. Chatty my daddy. 88 points. We got the Nazis. Letting us above it. Poppy McCorns. I'll take it. I'll take a Tempe Poppy. I'll take a Tempe Poppy. I will take a Judgy. Okay, reserved parking ain't bad. We're not playing face cards because of Raised Fist. And I'll take you. For the discard, you'd be Andy's. And I will risk a raised joker. Let's go. A rare joker. Skippy to the rare loo. Chariot my ass. Steal my queen. My king, at least. Yeah. Okay. How's this do me? We didn't get any reserved parking money. That's a boomer. That's a boomer and a half. Baseball card costs us money, and we have no uncommons, but we could have one uncommon. We could have one uncommon and look for uncommons. let's do it. That's a common, not an uncommon. I'm stupid. Listen, there's always a chance. There's always a chance that I didn't totally ruin everything by selling one of our best jokers. Look, there's a Wheel of Fortune. And we're getting cards every time we open a pack. It's all good. It's all good. One free reroll. The Flower Pot's uncommon and only temporary, but it's uncommon, so we take, you know. This is money, and it's better money to me than reserve parking. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, what do you want me to discard? Fives. Okay, we won in one hand. We won in one hand. I could have hunted for fives to discard. People are why is everyone queening each other in chat? Everyone's queening in chat. What's all this queening that's going on? Holograms uncommon. Hold up. Vampy's uncommon. Hold up. Is this a run? What do you want? Jacks. We got to find some jacks to discard this time. We're getting a blue seal, and we have a little bit of sucky potential. 9-7. Oh, I thought that was gonna be way better. Thought that was gonna be way fucking better. Uh-oh, Papa, kill me. Papa, kill me, please. Papa, kill me. I thought I had a chance. I mean, we got one sucky. Damn it. I thought there was a chance. But in the end, I had to.
Shut the fuck up, snake!
But whatever time I lose, you guys know.
I do it for my friends, I do it for my mama.
I'm gonna be right back.